Martin Tyler, and this is Old Trafford. Well, if you're from my vintage, Manchester United against Spurs, that was an English classic, particularly in the 1960s when Tottenham were doing so well and Manchester United rebuilt after the Munich air tragedy. It hasn't quite had that significance recently, but it's got a bit of glamour about it, hasn't it?
Well, it has. Can't quite remember the 60s, Martin, like you, but you think of some of the tussles, and we've seen plenty of goals down the years.
Chris Smalling, number 18.
He's been caning the opposition, Harry, hasn't he? Will he do that again today, Alan?
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Herrera. Number 6, Paul Pogba. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku. And number 7...
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
We can have a good look at Manchester United.
Champions Cup football is so important for any football club in terms of the finances, and those players must be made aware of that at this late stage in the season. Got to hold their form together.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Spurs have started the first half. Here's Harry Kane. Very good movement from Spurs on the attack. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Valencia. A chance to break away now on the counter. And Herrera.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Dele Alli. And in the shot, go! Hit it hard, but not very true.
The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Antonio Valencia. Now Lingard. Valencia. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's Jesse Lingard. Song. Pogba. Manchester United with so much support. And the fans will be hoping they can win today. Cleared away by the defender. And it's going to be a throw here. Now Bailly. Here's Matic. Here's Lingard. Shot blocked here. Antonio Valencia. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. They can be quick on the break now. Here's Alli. That's a combination with good vision. Eriksen. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Nemanja Matic. And Herrera. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Free kick given. Lukaku. Nemanja Matic. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. Under some pressure straight away. To Young. Nemanja Matic. Valencia. On the attack here. Lukaku. Good defending. Eriksen. Ashley Young. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Tremendous investment in a new stadium for Tottenham, which they hope to move into in 2018. Just, of course, next door to their old ground.
Yeah, that's going to be some stadium by the looks of it. In the meantime, they've got to try and keep things ticking over at Wembley, try and retain the standards.
Lukaku with Valencia again. Delivery to the far post. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Well, he's won the ball well forward here to put them in front. Matic. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper. Now it's offside. And it looks as though it might be in to score.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
good forward play from them.
Time.
Makes a challenge here. Dembele. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Alan, your thoughts on Harry Kane's first half performance?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Ashley Young trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's Ali. Now Kane. Dele Alli. It's an excellent cross. Headed back across goal. It goes out wide again. Sanchez. The speed of Alexis Sanchez now coming into play. Christian Eriksen. Matic's challenge is penalised by the referee. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when.
To be replaced by number 27, Lucas.
Pogba. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Dele Alli. Attacking well here. Davis. Kane. He has to clear it. Deflected behind. A clear corner. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Number 12, Victor Wembanyama. Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch, number 25, Antonio Valencia. Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Luke Shaw.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Swung in from the corner. Goes for it with a fist. Excellent interception. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. To take the lead. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And they get it away. Nemanja Matic. And a shot on. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. Now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Substitution for
Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway, making this tactical change. Manchester United ahead now.
Goal for Manchester United.
Victor Wanyama.
Number 21, Ander Herrera.
There was good progress with this attack. Came in with a challenge. Nemanja Matic. Nice interplay between the two of them. Pogba. Sanchez. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Now the shot! It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Romelu Lukaku, and that's good support as they build this attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. We are going to see a substitution now.
Dele Alli, coming onto the pitch, number 18, Llorente.
Well read at a key time for the team here. Could be dangerous. Moussa Dembele. Victor Wanyama. Cleared away, well away from goal. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline, he's got to be careful.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
makes the save above his head safely enough. Well, they've got to take this risk now for the corner. Up comes the keeper. Corner swung in. Well, that's good defending. And Hotspur have a foul given against them. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Manchester United on the move here. Alexis Sanchez. And the referee brings it to a halt. It's been a rock of a defensive performance today.
It has. They've come under an awful amount of pressure, and you take a great deal of satisfaction from that as a defender.
Goalkeeper. Nemanja Matic. And a heroic shot off. Sanchez. Got the opposition back pedaling a little bit. Now the shot. That's a good block. He's got his shot off now.